What we have here is Wisconsin Rustic Road number 51. It's actually 20th Avenue, but it connects County Road AA with County Road C. It's just south of Maiden Rock a little ways. It's all basically a single lane course, and it's considered a rustic road simply because it's left just kind of left alone. They do minimum maintenance on it. I'm going to take you down just kind of the more exciting part. There is some extra bit of the road back here that makes it 4.5 miles long, but this is all just basically flat gravel. And back here we've got a little bit more fun. So hope you enjoy the ride, and let's get to it.